What a difference a night makes. I'm meteorologist Joe Martucci. Many of us, as we were going to bed on Halloween evening, had a soupy, swampy, mild kind of air mass across the area. Then, of course, we had our rain and wind overnight. And as we get into our Friday morning, well, feeling like fall here. Temperatures have taken a big dive down compared to where we were just during the overnight hours on Thursday night. And the dew points falling even faster. That is what you're seeing in the green. Now, for this weekend, we will see the jet stream move just overhead to our area, and that allows for colder air to get closer to the region. It will be dry, and temperatures will be at or below seasonable levels. For today, temperatures about 5 degrees below average, in the mid to upper 50s across the mainland and the shore. We still have that wind, but not as severe as where it was during the day, or even more importantly, during the night. On Thursday night, we'll have your full 7-day forecast as well as high school football forecast coming up with a midday weather video. Have a great morning, everybody, and we'll be with you soon.